wonderful project created by the lovely Admissions Council at RCHS. This project seeks to develop our brains and help us with researching that we can use later in college. These skills that we develop are wonderful tools for future research projects.
They killed the bananas, you guys.
Can of bananabalism.
Dude, there's nothing good on Netflix.
Oh my gosh, I have a friend request.
Where?
On MySpace, bro.
You still use MySpace?
Yeah. Flying kitty. Dun, dun, dun.
Real Housewives.
Oh gosh, I can't believe we waited.
How long do we have?
Caitlin, wake up. You need to work on your paper.
Caitlin, we have like 3 hours.
I'm totally skipping all of my classes.
Oh my god.
What does it do?
Today?
Oh my god!
Tell me about your project, Ashley.
I did my project on comprehensive sex education, and I created also a curriculum that can be used in January terms. I have in this folder with all my curriculum stuff. Here's a copy of my paper with all my research, and then I have a worksheet, a brochure.
Capstone personally affected me by really just making my mind think. And helping me with my organizational skills, because let's be honest, they needed some touching up.